How did it go?
Great! It really looks like you and your horse are bonding. I think it's time the two of you go out for a nice long ride out in the forest. The forest is the best place to see how your horse reacts to different stimuli in a natural environment. You'll definitely find out more about your horse out there. Just don't get lost. You'll be fine. Enjoy it.
Hey, I have a task for you. Since you're going to be taking over managing the farm soon, you need to know where we get all of our supplies from. Both the blacksmith and the vet are in the village. Go and find them, so that there will be no issue with that when the time comes to restock our supplies, or when a horse gets sick. Don't worry about that. The village is small enough. Just look around it and you'll find everything, no problem. Great.
Hello there. You're a face I haven't seen yet. Welcome. I'm Julia.
What can I help you with?
Oh, yes. You're the owner's daughter, aren't you? I remember when you were just a little pup. Darling, I've been a blacksmith for a very long time, and I've worked for your daddy for even longer than that. I've seen you when you were just a little foal, barely running on those two chubby legs. Well, you were a tiny thing, to be fair. Your dad stopped bringing you along after, well, after your mom died, I suppose. Yes, well, now it's yours. Let's get you those horseshoes.